4 in the black. Didn't get it out. Niskanen winds and drives. Deflected by Wilson. Strange carom there bouncing down. Wilson finds it along the backboards with Beagle. Centering pass. Winnick. Score! Daniel Winnick.
Great job by the Caps throwing that fourth line over the boards there. They kept some momentum in the offensive zone, and it's a hectic forecheck. That's got his ninth goal of the season. Here's the work down low. Winnick gets the puck, and there's the backhander pass. Jones catching glove. How about Beagle looking like Joe Thornton and Nick Backstrom? Another beautiful pass. Beagle will get the primary helper. Wilson might have nudged it up to him.
Bangs at it. And Holtby down, makes the bad save.
Now, I can't tell if Holtby made an extraordinary save on Pavelski or he didn't pick a spot.
Joe Thornton scores! And we're tied!
Come down, wins the battle, great pass to Thornton.
It was Couture, but he couldn't catch that pass. Now Johansson, what a feed! And Kuznetsov robbed by Martin Jones.
In this league like Trent Burns.
Sets to fire, pawns it off. Couture, high slot tip for Marlowe, rejected by Holtby. Braden Holtby and Martin Jones, an all-star matchup in Cage.
And it deflects wide. Marlowe, behind the net, gets it back. Thornton, Burns, shoots, scores!
There it is! The Sharks take the lead on a power play goal by...
That puck, it doesn't stay on Burns' stick long. And you got a double screen, you've got Pavelski in front of the net. There's the puck, Burns gets it, doesn't hold it, doesn't look to see what his decision is, just gets it to the net.
Back to the former St. Louis defenseman, who will be an unrestricted free agent at season's end. A one-timer by Oshie, and Jones with the quick glove there.
And you can see pass, pass, and then they work it over to the other side and find the bumper.
Oh, Dillon sweeps the puck through center. It caroms to awaiting Brett Connolly. Connolly for Shattenkirk. To Connolly, he scores! Brett Connolly ties it at 2.
What a great rewind by the Washington Capitals. And this is going to show you how important Shattenkirk is going to be to this team moving on into the playoffs. Connolly has had a whale of a season. His best gets it up, but then he jumps into the play. And yeah, Connolly go to the net. Beautifully placed pass. Talk about accuracy from Shattenkirk. What a beautiful goal. That's one of the nicest ones of the season. The way they rewound the puck, able to get it up into the play, the D joining the rush, had all the aspects of what the Capitals coaching.
Two have definitely been power play influenced. One for each team. Here's Burns. Loads up. And the save by Holtby. Burns to Couture. He scores! Logan Couture. That is a power play goal.
Starts with the faceoff. Thornton comes back, helps out with the win. Quick execution. Look at this. Get the puck. Burns goes to the net. Shot. You don't let the defense time to get set up. Burns follows it. So does Couture.
Marlowe gets there in time. Keeps it in. And good work by Couture. And now Burns sets. Shoots. Scores! Another power play.
Patty Marlowe take a big hit from Wilson. You finish your check on the PK. You're out of position. That opens up a seam pass to Burns. He fires it. And look at Logan Couture. I'm talking absolute perfect strike. That pass from Pavelski to Burns is because Wilson went and finished his check.
Kurt. Johansson and Backstrom. And Shattenkirk. And the save by Jones. Rebound! And he makes the stop off Johansson at the side.
Quick like cat is Martin Jones. A puck comes off that backboard. Short side. There's going to be the shot from the point. Goes off. You can see it get redirected in the mid slot, and look at Jones come face off in the zone to the right of Jones, but 4 fresh penalty killers.